Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 77 of Riptide, and here we are continuing with a quest for that guy who has asked us to find. So this will be the third item he has asked us to deliver, so we will deliver this. And hopefully, it will result in a good mod or a reward.
That had to hurt.
Right, I think he is on that side. No, 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 this guy. See, we have to. No, no, not the crash. Yes, he is to our right. To our right. Oh, I see, I remember. Yeah, he's up there on the platform. Yeah, okay, he's out there on the platform.
Oh yeah, bring the pain, baby!
Okay, come on, come on. Okay. I think there are bullets here, right? I believe there are bullets here. So we could have used our... I think so? No. I thought there were bullets here. Oh yes, there were. There are. Canned food, fruits. Yeah, we could have used our shotgun, but doesn't matter. Because our skills, I think based on our, our firearms is already at max. This is a blunt weapon. Is this blunt weapon? This is bladed weapons, blunt weapons. We are at still at zero. This is our hand to hand. you have a 5% higher chance to score. Oh, at level 4, you deal 20% more damage fighting hand to hand. Okay, we have not been using blunt weapons. So far, we're okay. So let's talk to this absent-minded guy. This will be the third item. Batteries, wire.
What is it? A coil? A coil, of course. Now I remember. I was building a weapon, wasn't I? Thank you for being so patient with me. Here, take this schematic and these items. I'm sure you'll put them to good use.
Electrotherapy. What is electrotherapy? Okay, create electrotherapy. Two-handed axe. Wait, what does it do first? Electrotherapy. Incapacitate your enemies with electricity. How different is that from high voltage mode? As your papa used to say, the only thing better than one battery is two batteries. Three fastened to a solid blade should give quite a shock to any living corpse. Tried and tested. So the cost is 250, while the high voltage mode is 400. So, what a long, tough exercise for almost very little return. Oh, what a pain. Okay, now we can go and do our main quest. See, the thing is that the main quest will lead us to this part of town. So by going to that part of town, we can quickly cross over here and bring Jorge diamonds, and even to this little Sylvia's house over here. So let us come to, let's do the main quest. The one with the electricity. We have been house, I think. Yeah, infested basement, yes.
Anything useful?
Aggro range. Ridiculous aggro range. Okay. Ouch. Back to this where we have to kill that lady. Deal with that one. Ah!
Bring in the wood.
Wow, that was an almost lazy kill. We were so relaxed with those throws. It was a very lazy kill. What are these things? Oh. Okay, let's see how to head there. There was a thug here, if I remember correctly. See, if we go up those that roof, where will it lead us? That's not gonna get us there, right? We have to cross that bridge. Ryan's house. Oh, bullets! Bullets! We can confidently use our shotgun then. Okay, let's see if we need wait, is this the right way to go? With the big dude. Okay, big dude.
That's it.
Whoa. Boomerang. Fantastic. Wait, but that is that a way to go? I think that's a dead end right there. I think that's a dead end right there. Right. Yeah, it is a dead end. Forget it. That is a dead end. So we have to go some other way. Where are you? Where's that screamer? Then we climb the stairs to go to the other side. That way we will avoid the screamers.
What do we got here?
Come to Papa. Nope. We don't want that feeble hammer. Nope. Those are cheap items. I think we need a steel rod. These are... How come we can't target? Yeah. Oops, no, we don't want that. Okay, let's head this way. Okay, let's go to, oh, we still have quite a ways to go. Okay, Let's see. Okay, we can go straight down here. There's a cellar right here. Fast movers. They're hard enough.
Something good in here?
Okay.
You look like you want to buy some.
That's a level 57. 63. Perfectly weighted 51. Stun bomb, poison mine, Molotov, nails. We need glue, man. Glue. $53, $57, $63. I don't know. Are they worth it? They're just throwing knives. They're not.
Thing.
Okay, let's continue. Ordinary staff. Good, we're in the area where there are a lot of food for us to recover our health.
Backup.
Okay, let's find out on the map how far away Okay, let's check on that guy's home. We can sell diamonds to this guy and also visit the home of Sylvia's house straight ahead. Or maybe we should use our crippling wakizashi. Yes, come on, come on, come on. We're losing our timing. Is this the better route? Yeah, there's a lot of food here that we can recover our health. Where is Jorge? Oh, we have to go around. People here, you're more
time to fuck you up.
No, we don't want the crowbar. We can sell the crowbar. Where's Jorge? Doing his death dance. Where's Jorge? Oh, okay, right on this side, and we will have to hit those guys. Whoa! Flying pieces. Okay, and then again we have to break in. Okay, Jorge. Oh, okay. By
if you find more diamonds, bring them to me right away.
So we will have set up, established that this is our last automatic save point by giving that to him. So let me cut the episode right here.
Well,
thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye.